Being a Hulk asks for balance.
Easy.
Little punk.
So I'm clearly nailing it at all of these things. When am I ever going to use this as a lawyer?
Jen, when you have powers like this, it's like putting a target on your back and the backs of all the people you care about.
Oh, cool. Yet another way my life is ruined. Thanks, Bruce.
All right. All I've been doing is showing you the downsides of being a Hulk. But there are a few upsides. Our bodies metabolize alcohol at an incredibly fast rate, which means that we can drink so much and not get drunk. All buzz, no barf.
That's good.
Still in control, no overwhelming feelings of rage.
No! A normal amount of rage!
You do revert back to Gen 4 when you sleep.
Was the air horn really necessary?
For comedy, absolutely.
This is a multi-year journey you're about to embark on.
Yes!
Yeah. Who's your best friend?
Nikki.
Spandex. Spandex is your best friend. Being a Hulk asks for balance. You have so much more to learn. Yes!
So I'm clearly nailing it at all these things.
If you want to go back to your life as a lawyer, I respect that.
He doesn't mean that.
More and more eccentric superhumans are coming out of the woodwork. We are going to launch a division for them. And I want the She-Hulk to be the face of it.
Jennifer Waters. Namaste.
I have a serious conflict of interest. This man tried to kill my cousin, Bruce.
Yeah, that's quite all right.
Oh. People only care because I'm representing Emil Blonsky.
I think they care because they're like, hey, that girl's green.
Jen, do your thing. God, I really like this outfit. I'm not proud of this.
Miss Walters, we answer to a higher power. Our universe is on the edge of a precipice.
I am a lawyer. We do things by the book.
No, the book of the shanty.
No, the book of American laws.
Whether you like it or not, you're now a superhero.
Let's do this. You know that friend you had in high school who was way cooler than you were, attractive, got all the attention from everyone? Hello.
I think I'm jealous. Is that what I'm feeling?